months of preparation leading up to this moment. I showed you my process of preparation in season one of Pep Talk, how I get ready for tour, my mental, physical, and emotional aspect. You've also seen the importance of my friends and family, how it plays a huge role in my life, both when I'm home and when I'm away from home. The process leading up to this half marathon has been no different. The struggles, the ups, the downs, the tribulations has gotten me to this point. I've been prepping for this, feels like my whole life.
So actually, race day, it's 5:30 in the morning. Got JT behind the camera. My older brother Jesus came to support. A big thing that I wanted for this race was I wanted to do something, man, in regards to celebrating Kobe's life. So my brother came from LA to drop me off with a Kobe shirt. I haven't seen it yet, so hopefully I get a fire shirt.
What's up, motherfuckers?
So I'll be wearing this today during the race. Get the mentality as I run this 13 and a half miles. Let's get it.
When you do these things, are you trying to win or are you just trying to finish?
Well, this is my first time, so what I'm gonna do is basically this one in particular, I'm straight up just be my first one. I just wanna pass the finish line. I'm gonna pass the finish line.
Yeah.
But now it's like I want to get it under like 2 hours and 10 minutes.
Bye. Throughout this process, I've been training with my good friend Dennis, who's also going to be running with me and keeping pace with me during this half marathon.
I'm excited. 2 months of hard work. Put it in. I know I'm not doing a thing. I'm just so cold right now. Don't be scared to take a challenge, man. I've always been scared of challenges myself, and now that I'm doing this challenge, I'm sure there's gonna be more challenges that await for me. But yeah, don't let anything stand in your way. So I'm a testament to that. I didn't expect this. It's cold as
heat. In moments like this, waking up at 4 in the morning, I ask myself, why am I doing this? Is it even worth it? Step up in this bitch like. This wasn't about a medal or even just running a marathon. It was about setting a goal.
So Pat has always told me that he wants to run like a triathlon or do a Spartan race, and it's been years, and I think this is the first time he's actually committed, and I want to say like thanks to Dennis. Dennis is a huge motivator for him, and like encouraged him to like just commit and do it, so I'm very proud that he is following through with what he's always wanted to do.
Committing to a goal and finishing. No excuses. No lie. My fiance Kristen asked me after I crossed the finish line, what would I tell my 10-year-old self? I said I would tell him, you got some tough years ahead of you. You will endure years of feeling insecure and embarrassed, ashamed about going in pools or having others see you without a shirt on. But despite all that, throughout the years, you're gonna get tons of help from great people. Ultimately, it's up to you to suck it up and make the decision to work towards a change in your life. There's so many mean people in the world, but don't dwell on it. Build a bridge and get over it. You got a long road ahead of you, but you will get there. Don't ever give up.